लास्ट क्वेश्चन ऑफ नॉर्मल डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन प्रोबेबिलिटी इज़ वेरी सिंपल एंड दिस इज़ डिफिकल्ट देन प्रीवियस क्वेश्चन. इन दिस क्वेश्चन वी आर गिवन द इंफॉर्मेशन इफ एक्स इज़ नॉर्मल वेरिएबल विद मीन 25 एंड स्टैंडर्ड डेविएशन इज 5, फाइंड द प्रोबेबिलिटी दैट एग्जिस्ट बिटवीन 15 and 30. So we have to calculate the probability of x which is more than equal to 15 and less than equal to 30. First of all, we will make its bell-shaped normal distribution curve and if x is equal to 15, suppose, then area of z will is equal to x minus mean divided standard deviation, and it will be 2. And suppose x is equal to 30, and area of z is equal to x minus mean divided standard deviation, and it will be 1. Now probability of x between 15 and 30 will equal to the probability of z between 1 and minus 2, and this is z in the middle, and if we total of this and this, we can calculate the probability of these two areas. First we calculate this area, and then we calculate this area, and when we add both area, we can calculate the probability of x between the 15 and 30. We just check it in the table of minus 2 and 0. 2's value is 0.772. One is this, and other is value of 3.3413. We just add both values. Point 4772 plus 0.3413, 0.4772, and its value is 0.3413. Now we will calculate the area, we calculate probability, and it will be 0.8185. It means happening of this, the chance of happening of this is 81%. Okay, thank you.